And let me tell you what it is. It's not exactly a drawing vlog. So guys, let me tell you what I'm going to do today. So you must be doing flipbook, right? Okay, I think you don't know. So when I do it, I'll show it to you. So it's the two-page flip animation book. I'm doing it two-page and it's for my school. So let's start. I'm really excited. This is going to be my first time doing it on SuperDuperCut. And if you're doing it horizontally, you can do like this for the papers. You'll start to know. And if it's vertically, you have to take a pencil and do like this. Let me just show it to you. Here's my school art book. So, just leave that. Okay, so this is my first page and this is my second page. And always draw on the right, because right is a perfect place to draw, not left. So then now over here you have to start from the second page. Okay, you have to start from the second page, and then after you're done drawing, you have to put this paper right over here. Then you'll get the drawing which you have drawn. Example, if the person is the second page is the person is this, so you have to draw it like this. So if you do it like this, this is fast, it will be like you're saying hello, 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 hello. The hand moves. Okay guys, so let's start. I'm super excited. Done guys, and now this is your page. Now this. See, you get the marks over here, so now you can trace. I'm done now with the same drawing I traced. I'm just this and this. There. I'm done with the same drawing now. I just need to put a line. There. So now we have to fold the first page. I'm done. 1 minute guys, I'll just check and tell you if I'm doing correct or wrong. Fold the page. Whoa. Let me just take a pencil. In 3, 2, 1. And I'm done. Okay, bye guys. I need to color it. I need to color it, so let me start coloring. And first of all, I have a really beautiful thing guys, so you can use all the things you have. You can use markers, pencil colors, and crayons, and many more stuff. You can't use paint for this, I know. Don't use paint guys, please. Okay, so now let me just keep this aside for now. Add to the front page. So now I'm gonna make the grass. This is gonna be the land. I have a bundle of pens over here, but I have these special markers which I use most of the time. Look, they're so thick. I love them. Just put it back. Guys, I'm at one side and look at the grass. Guys, I'm doing this page because my hand is spinning. I'll do the next page after some time. After some rest. So guys, now time to explain. Very easy concept. So it's just a 2-page flipbook animation. So there are like so many pages you can do, but for I'm a beginner, I have 2 pages. But it's really fun, guys. Try it out. Go to YouTube and try it out. There are so many of them. And guys, now also see mine, please. Because I'm also on YouTube. So I'll color this later because I'm tired. So I'll explain it now. 2 page paper on each. Guys, let me show it to you again. It's really fun thing. So, 2, 1, and 2. It comes up again.
2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Guys, see, after coloring this page, my hand paints a lot. Then, at the last, the final effect of this will be shown the audience. Okay, bye for now.